competition to see who's going to clean this mess up. Since we got all this water, we do need to swab the deck.
Hey, why are you going to have a competition?
Well, I was going to see who was going to clean the mess up.
Well, I can take care of that for you.
What's that?
You just let the girls do it.
What's that?
Everyone knows girls are better at swabbing decks and folding clothes and cooking and getting the beds made and stuff like that. So let the girls swab the decks, they're better at it.
You know, that's easy
for you. Do a better job.
That's easy for you to say up there in that box. I'm surrounded by hostile females. Shit, this lady gave me the stink eye just now.
Well, that's because you stink.
Oh, well, that's a good reason. But still.
What?
He doesn't speak on my behalf. I'm going to have this contest so I don't get beat up. Is that alright with you?
Have your contest and the boys won't do as well as the girls.
Oh, I'll bet they will. Alright. I'll tell you what, here's a good way to do it. Ladies, all the girls, all the lassies, on the count of three, I want you all to give me your loudest yo-ho as loud as you can. Are you ready? Here we go, all the ladies. One, two, three! That's pretty good, eh? Don't give me that. My ears are ringing. What?
The girls were nice and loud.
They were. All right, let's see what the boys can do. Boys, on the count of three, I'm going to have you give me your loudest arg. Are you ready? Here we go. One!